What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Now in today's video, I decided to run around using the FSS Hurricane, which is an SMG in the M4 skill tree. The reason I decided to use this gun is A, because I think this gun is heavily slept on and actually one of the best submachine guns in the game, and B, because everybody and their mama is running around using the AK-74U and it is busted. So I decided to give a little bit of a rebuttal to the AK-74 users. So if you guys want the build, this is the build I was running. I actually got this build off Twitter from CDL Pro himself, Bance, and he uses this the exact same build that I'm running, which is the lock shot muzzle, the FSS Shark Fin 90 underbarrel, the X10 grip, and the demo Fade Pro stock, except in his build, he switches out the stock to the demo Quicksilver, which allows you to get some more mobility, but in pubs, honestly, you can get away using the recoil control stock to get you some extra range. So hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, don't forget, like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Keep it real. I'm so bad. Give me your top five favorite CODs. Dang, all right. I haven't actually even ever thought about this, but top five favorite CODs. Black Ops 3 is number one. Is Warzone a COD or is that considered with Modern Warfare 2019? Are we considering Warzone its own game in this? Because if so, I'm probably, gee, that's going to be, we got a hot. I'm going to consider Warzone its own game. I'm going to consider Warzone its own game because I think Warzone is its own game. Because we're getting Warzone 2. All right, Black Ops 3. Call of Duty World War 2. I really enjoyed Call of Duty World War 2. A lot of people hated another game, but I thought Call of Duty World War 2 was fun. Modern Warfare 2019. Warzone. Now, this is a really hot take list because I didn't play any of the older CODs, so. Alright, y'all are probably a little bit, but number 5. Number 5, Infinite Warfare. So, Black Ops 3, World War 2, Warzone, actually no, Modern Warfare 2019, Warzone, then Infinite Warfare. I didn't play much of Black Ops 2, I didn't play much of Modern Warfare 2, so I can't, I don't really have like a full opinion on them. What's going on, Reese's? No, I ran out of ammo. I think just football is the greatest sport ever created. I don't think I beat it. Covering your six. No, why, dude? Teammates, win your gunnies. Kidding.
Capture 1-1, request a recon at this time.
Soccer equals football over basketball.
Confirming next hard point. Stand by.
Yeah, I guess it really discriminates. I mean, it's weird saying American football, but I'm talking about American football when I say football, by the way.
UAV is being
defeated. Yeah. Oh, hello, you just had a ghost? Cool.
Go for counter UAV, mark coordinates.
It would be handball.
Locating the next hard point. Get ready.
You think handball is the greatest sport of all time? How do you even play handball? I know it's a sport, so. I just don't think I've ever seen an actual handball competition. Yeah, I don't watch too much basketball. I'm trying to kind of get into basketball. I'm a Bulls fan, so. I think, I don't know, Nior, who are you a fan of? I know you watch a ton of basketball because I've been seeing your FanDuel tickets. Just to make it a little closer game, this could be it.
Solid copy. Hardpoint relocated. Secure the target area. No, what was he using? He just dodged right there. Oh yeah, probably. I do it sometimes. You gotta be locked into the game, you know? Yo, Granny Cappy, let them play the point. Let the enemies play the point. Yes, ma'am. I'm trying to get some YouTube gameplay. However, this is gonna totally flop off the rotate. Enemies in second perimeter. Station update. Back to the hard point.
Decoys and drill charges make the most annoying thing ever. Yeah, for sure. I agree. Ripnaw's good. It's a 63 kill game.